A lot of people have been expressing concern over how many trees it took to build this small cabin. Footprints.
Son of a...
People have been expressing concern over how many... Footprints.
Son of a...
So, all the... And...
Son of a...
The one I've trended on recently. I gotta hit that again. Was that your phone? It has come to my attention that a lot of people are concerned with the amount of trees that are going into this cabin. So I thought I would just shoot a quick video to give everyone some perspective on that. So this is the approximate area of the cabin within the frame. And just to the right of it here, including this area behind it and right here, it's about three times the footprint area of the cabin where I got all the trees to build it. So it is not half a forest. It is completely sustainable. And now all these smaller trees around it will definitely get a chance to get more sunshine and probably a little garden or something going in here.